Life was too short, but now it's kind of funky. I make the beats for me and my homies. Newspaper reporters and others always ask me why I'm X-rated and I rap so nasty. When I was a teen, I did nothing else but pick up a pen and express myself. The things I wrote were obscene and kind of dirty, but mama always said the truth couldn't hurt me. She also said that it would set me free.